The New York City Marathon is the largest marathon in the United States. You know, 43,000 runners, 2 million spectators. It's the spectacle of running. It's a celebration of running and for runners. So it's a big, big deal for us.
And post-Boston Marathon and the bombing, what did we learn about marathons and community?
I think you can see a marathon, it brings the whole community together. This event, for example, that we're standing on and the fun we're having, we share this everywhere, every borough within New York City. People come together, it's a city celebration, it's just something that brings everyone together, not just runners either.
And what is the latest technology that runners want?
Runners want stability and they want great cushioning. So we launched in a limited edition for the New York City Marathon two great shoes, the Gel Cayano 20 and the Nimbus 15. In fact, he's wearing one of them, but they're customized for the New York City Marathon. The sock liner has the map of the course. So it's we got some great products, and you're going to see some great Asics runners on Sunday.
Finally, it's a very competitive industry. You're in Reebok, Nike. You all want to be the number one.
Right. It's competitive. To stay number one, we can never get complacent. We've got to innovate always. So we have people that work around the clock, around the year, coming up with new innovations, making each product better, working on new technologies, all for the betterment of athletes throughout the world.
Current speed is 3.5. 3.5. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
3.5. We're going to go up to?
12.5.
You are insured, aren't you? You've got insurance.
Completely insured.
Completely insured.
And he's got his harness.
I've got the gear. I have no worries.
Push the button. Sorry?
12.5.
12.5. How on earth?
Yeah. And again, I want to remind you, Ryan Hall, our top marathoner, does this for 26.2 miles.